played pretty well up until the fourth quarter. I mean, I think that, you know, we talk a lot about winning as a result, and it's not really the goal. And I felt like, you know, the game got close and we got rattled, and you know, we need better goaltending, a lot of unforced errors, and, you know, we gave the game away. To be honest with you, I don't take anything away from Lowell, but we gave the game away.
Momentum swings. We got to get better at just, like, dealing with adversity and staying on track. You know, five goals right away, that's a lot of momentum. We're up, we're playing great, and that's easy for anyone when we're scoring no problem. But once they start scoring, that's when the real test comes, and we folded. So
60 minutes in the game, there's probably honestly five that make a bit of difference, you know, a big difference in the 55 you got to navigate through. And, you know, in those scenarios, we probably played one of those five crucial moments well, and the other ones we fumbled, and that's just a recipe for a disaster.